Hello everybody, it's Michelle with Unicorn Spit. I'm here today to show you how to mix Unicorn Spit with Mod Podge in order to make a blown glass look. All you need is a little bit of cellophane. This mixture, which you can find the recipes to all the different colors in the description, and some plastic and glass bulbs. How fun was that, huh? Look at that beautiful swirl. All right, we're gonna go over this next one here and tell you exactly how we did it. This one has red sparkling, a little bit of Purple Hill Majesty, and some whitening. You take the cling wrap and you do your typical stain press, squishing the colors around, revealing a beautiful, beautiful blown glass look. And you can use the same one over and over again so you don't have to reload. Only need to do whenever you muddy it up. You can touch up too with your finger if you see a spot that's missing. Super easy. This one we're doing blue sparkling, red sparkling, and some yellow lemon kiss. Those are all the sparkling colors. And to mix them up, I just kind of smashed it together just to play. Then I just took my bulb and tried another technique where I just twisted it through. I did it a couple of times, but this time I added a little bit of whitening to the color. Isn't that pretty? It looks blown. It's amazing. Now you just hang them up to let them dry. And then once they're dry, you just seal them with the glossiest oil-based top coat that you can find. A couple of coats work the best to give it that real glass-like finish. You're gonna let those dry as well. And when they're done, of course, you can always just pop their little tops back on and they will be ready to go. That one's my favorite. Now we're gonna be working on some glass iridescent bulbs. And for this, it's just unicorn spit mixed equal parts with water. You just wanna stir it up very well. Then load a syringe with two colors mostly and let them kind of move around in the syringe. Then all you do is squirt a very small amount in there, not a whole lot. And then you just kind of let it roll around in your hand and use gravity kind of like your paintbrush. It's kind of doing a spherical fluid art pour. You just roll it around and roll it around until all the glass surface is covered, like you see here. Isn't that just so gorgeous? It looks like a little planet. You do is just set them down in the box that they came from and let them dry. And once they dry, you easily can just take a damp cloth and wash off any excess. We did this one here with pink and turquoise, and we did a bunch of different colors. I love them. Then they were ready to hang on my little tiny tree. I thought they'd look so cute with their little golden tops. And they all matched so good. The blown glass teardrops, the little round planets. Ooh, that one was with sparkling spit. I loved that one. Absolutely gorgeous. And don't be afraid to use black. Look at that cute one back there. I really love the pink ones, but my favorite was that stained glass one that just went by. And I love that green one too. We had a really good time. We did this process on glass and we did it on plastic bulbs of all shapes and sizes. There really isn't anything Unicorn Spit can't do. Oh, there's my favorite one again. And of course, you can always use it on the wood as well as we did in this picture here. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas. And until I see you again, be good, be blessed, and always let your creative juices flow. Goodbye.